Two reclining bucket seats and carpeting for both your feet, and windows made of tinted glass, a key for locking up your gas.
How did Dodge Colt put so much in such a little car?
And Dodge Colt gets 34 miles per gallon on the highway, 23 in the city.
Standard power brakes and new metallic paints, maroon and blue, a super quiet engine to perhaps a 5-speed stick for you.
How did Dodge Colt put so much in such a little car?